bitch. See, I was dead in the dark, now your boy shit. Light of the cosmos, from Cali to Cabo. Digging for info, but some of you might know. Certified on the streets as a riot. I let the hits in my head, so yeah, there was problems. When I was young, showing up, I was dumb. Now I'm a grown man and I'm on another one. Still got my guard up, but ain't got nothing to prove. Though I'll be dead, I got nothing to lose. I'm from the body. Don't tell nobody that you really from the body, cause I got it, homie, yeah, I'm from the body. Body, I'ma tell you what it is. Can we get it how we live? I'm from the body. Body, don't tell nobody that you really from the body, cause I got it, homie, yeah, I'm from the body. Body, I'ma tell you what it is. Can we get it how we live? If you ain't living, what you talking for? We got feet to the speech going to and fro. Christ is king over the hood, respected. Y'all living lives like he ain't resurrected. And we stay pushing through these obstacles. We gon' fight for our rights, but what you gon' do? We in this deep, no exaggerating, baby. Pop on the bus, we still growing on it daily. Started the earth, pal, deserving the turf now. It's more of a meanwhile, we hitting the weed now. Calling down some book, cause we looking to him. Putting in the work to get rid of the grim. Can I see instead of my fellow man? It's something that you can't and you won't understand. Yeah, we talk about it, yeah, we talk about it. Yeah, but we be about it, yeah, we be out from the body. Body, don't tell nobody that you really from the body, cause I got it, homie, yeah, I'm from the body. Body, I'ma tell you what it is. Can we get it how we live? I'm from the body. Body, don't tell nobody that you really from the body, cause I got it, homie, yeah, I'm from the body. Body, I'ma tell you what it is. Yeah, yeah, can we get it how we live? I'm from the body. Get it, little man. We from the body. Don't tell nobody that you really from the body, cause I got a homie, y'all from the body. I'ma tell you what it is. Ha ha, here we get how we live. Yeah. In a real way. From the body. Ecclesia.
Praise
God, praise God. You know, I thank God, you know, sometimes I remember coming up. Now, my parents stopped taking us to church when I was like 7 years old, but when I was coming up in the Church of God in Christ, Pentecostal church, I'm not saying all of them is doomed. There's some good doctrine there and whatnot. I believe there's some live ones there. Some bad experiences, of course, and bad theology. But not everybody has their theology quite packed perfectly. Anybody that know the ins and outs about their God, guess what? You've created an idol. That's what it is.
There you go. Amen.
How unsearchable is his mystery? He's majestic. His treasures. It's just exhausting to even. I like that type of exhaust. I really do. I like to be exhausted to where it's like, I can't figure this God out. Good. But I know the essentials enough, you know, and I bit off more than I can chew. So I still got a lot of stuff to work on. And so this song that's coming up next is really saying, the title of it is Grow. And I wrote this song for myself because when I was coming up, and then when I would go to church after we stopped going to church when I was like seven, I actually was seven, and then 8, 9, 10, the rest of them years, I probably started going back to church at like the age of 14 here and there, 15, all that. And I used to think, man, I could never be like these guys. And I remember being in the studio, still thinking I was a believer, but I had my own type of Jesus, my own type of God, you know. I had my own Trinity going on, you know. But real. Real talk, I used to always think, like, when they used to come to the studio and rap, I knew I was so different from them. I didn't really like them to be around me because I was doing gangster rap at the time. You know what I'm saying? You couldn't pay me enough money to believe it. I would have probably stole your money. You're a liar, too, and I'm taking your money. But anyway, real talk, I mean, the thing about it is that I used to be like, man, these is weenies. They soft. You know what I'm saying? These is... the ones to be, you know, like, man, you little square. But I thank God, of course, my mind has been changed. And now I see that Christ, when he came, he showed a man how to be a man.
Yes.
Yes. You don't have manhood without Christ.
Right.
Because God showed us
exactly how to be, even to your women. God has shown what a man looks like, and God has even shown, hey, this is what, you know, a woman it looks like as well. Not that he, of course, was playing the both roles of a woman and a man, but he showed what a man is as far as a follower of God, because he says, I don't do anything apart from my Father. Philip, why are you asking me this question? So is the Father that it suffice. Philip said, Christ said, hey, haven't I been with you long enough? You see me? You see the Father. He is the total expression of his Father. Mm. Being born under the law, doing everything perfect to a T. Not a jot, not a tittle was removed.
That's right.
To leave fulfilled. And Romans 10:4 says, Christ is the end of the law for all righteousness. But we don't have to go there. But I thank God the law.